Greetings, dear people of peace. I'm Deacon Linda Cole, and I serve on the worship committee. After these many weeks of anticipation, the renovation of our worship space is nearing completion. Soon, we will be gathering for worship and fellowship in our renewed sanctuary. The renovation of our worship space reminds me of the experience of remodeling and redecorating my home in preparation for retirement. It was exciting to plan and carry out the new decor as I move towards a new phase in my life. I'm sure many of you have had similar experiences. As a church family, we are experiencing that right now. We've planned and looked forward to the redesign of our gathering and worship spaces to focus on welcoming and inviting others to come and participate with us in our mission to share Christ, serve community, and grow disciples. However, we're not quite there yet. We want to further enhance our worship experience by updating the liturgical appointments to fit our new space. This includes the parament, the colored linen cloths, designed for our new altar in Ambo, and for the banners that will hang in our sanctuary and other liturgical art items. These liturgical appointments change with the different seasons of the church year: Advent, Christmas, Easter, Pentecost, and they help to harmonize the outward appearance of the sanctuary with the words that are being spoken and sung, a visual reminder of what we are celebrating in our worship service. Providing these new liturgical appointments supports year 3 of our 5-year vision plan as we shift our focus on welcoming and inviting others to come and participate in God's mission at peace. Please prayerfully consider an increase in your giving to support updating our liturgical appointments to enhance our worship. Thank you, and God's peace be with you.